light his feathers again.
Through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb. They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
know this beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there. Salvation, demon. You shall not rob us of our final reward.
Sport, I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan, what is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we... pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Roses and sunshine means angels. I'm a good girl, Mr. B.
Me. Why? Where'd you go?
She's mad and you're
somehow an Alpha Sirius wanders too far from his little sister, our physical failsafe kicks in. A chemical trigger that induces coma. It is a symbiotic relationship enforced by the girl's pheromone signature. The first successful candidate was Delta, I believe. It is unfortunate that poor Dr. Su Chong will not be here to raise a glass.
Sinclair, I don't care how you accomplish Lam's removal from the public eye. Indeed, I'd rather cease contact with you altogether. But allow me to make this plain. I don't want to see Lam on the streets again, peddling her Bolshevik fever dreams to my people. Bury her memory, Sinclair. Bury it. And salt the earth.
Faster, Mr. B.
Through Adam, our soul shall pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single, immaculate body.
Our DNA. We were not pulling the great chain of progress, as Ryan believed, but shackled to it. But now, in theory, we can redraft the human blueprint. Serving the common interest
can
become
as natural
as breathing. But the
beast is upon us, children. It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and change. It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself! Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, we must stand fast and send it howling back to hell!
I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
Pump control, Otta. Be in the back. One thing, though. Once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you... throw that switch.
We
We believe in the daughter of the Lamb, hallowed savior and anointed vessel, whose blood with our blood, sin with our sin, mind with our minds, life with our life, lifts us up from the depths, transcends base temptation, and delivers us all from ego. We commend ourselves to the new and unknown, born by our common strength and guided by the Lamb.